stands for draft table, used to save the mould inside during the molding process. So this stands for draft table and stands for scissor lift with roller conveyors for easily saving the mould inside the table. Now I'm going to demonstrate the placing of this mould. Raise the mold to the proper height. After raising the proper height, we can place the mold easily by using the stapler. Inner stands for rack table.